Norway, reigning world champions. And now Pat Ryan's rink goes toe-to-toe with the world's best curlers. The Men's World Curling Championships Sunday.